This next story is for any future nursing students.
That's right. OSU is launching a four-year nursing degree program in the fall. Like many states, and as you know, Oklahoma is facing a nursing shortage. The university hopes the new Bachelor of Science in Nursing program will help change that statistic and improve health care in our state. OSU expects to admit 50 students in the fall. The program is expected to grow to 100 nursing students in the next couple of years.